Loved ones and strangers joining together today to say goodbye to a Scott County hero. A funeral taking place for fallen deputy Caleb Conley at the high school gym earlier today after the 35-year-old was shot and killed in the line of duty last Monday.
In tonight's top story at 6, ABC 36's Anna Medina joins us live from Battle Grove Cemetery in Cynthiana, where he was laid to rest. Anna.
Well, it's been a somber and very sad day in Scott County and just about throughout the Commonwealth. Now, about an hour ago, this cemetery was full of law enforcement vehicles just behind me, from Berea to Paris to Versailles, all coming to pay their final respects to fallen deputy Caleb Conley. Now, the deputy was described as one of the most kindest, one of the most loving, who would give the shirt off his back to just about anyone. Now, he lived by the words to not be afraid of dying, but rather not live life to the fullest. But you went away. After
you, I miss you. In today's time, today's world, it can be difficult to find hope. But men like Caleb that lived each and every day to the fullest, that was a light that should give us all hope.
A final goodbye for a man who many described as one of the most giving and most loving.
I feel like something that can easily be overlooked about Caleb was his sense of humor. He was the guy who caught you slipping and changed your desktop screen to something he knew you hated.
Deputy Caleb Conley dreamt of becoming a police officer for years. It wasn't until he became a part of the Scott County Sheriff's Department and also became one of the most decorated.
If I had one criticism of Caleb, it would be he wore his heart and his emotions on his sleeves at all times. It's tough to really call it a criticism when you have a heart like he did.
A father, a brother, a friend, and many other titles surround the deputy's legacy, cut short after a fatal shooting last Monday.
Caleb didn't only die a hero, he lived as one too. And like he said himself the very day before he left us, in all caps, "Don't fear dying, fear not living." Message received, my dear friend.
'Cause you went away, how dare you, I miss you.
Now, there are several fundraisers that you can still donate to on behalf of the deputy's family if you want to support them. They're all listed on our website at WTVQ.com. For now, live in Cynthiana, Anna Medina, ABC 36, on your side.